My company's not good enough for you?
No, but Taylor.
Too fine and mighty.
But Abigail.
We ain't married, you know.
Get off of me. You're being an idiot.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
Got my eye on you, Mr.
You okay?
Miss Grimshaw?
Sure.
Why are you walking around so sad?
I'm not sad, just bored.
Bored?
You okay? Arthur!
Bored means you ain't scared.
How are you doing? Ain't been better.
See,
all right.
You're gonna be scared.
When I was a little girl, I guess I hoped for... I don't know. I used to dream a lot.
We all dreamt a lot. Then we grew into women. Saw what the world was for. How little it values us.
Yeah.
Yep. You do it, boy. Okay, boy. Yep. Yep. Huh? Easy, whoa. Okay, boy.
That Adler woman, she's sticking around?
Looks that way, for now. You okay with that?
Hello, Arthur.
Can I talk to you a minute?
Not again, Abigail. Not ever. Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
You okay?
Hello.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Our own cook. That's fine living.
Sure, well, as you were.
Now I could turn this into something special.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Come on.
a fair maiden so lovely. Gently
hi there, Arthur.
Her I did say, she pulled up her garments, so scared it would soil. I out with old Phoenix went boring for oil. I hadn't been boring 6 inches or more. The oil from my auger so freely did pour. She wiggled her ass, looked up and smiled, said, bear down on your auger, for I know you struck all. Things went on and on for a week or 10 days. My auger machinery got to fire in some ways. Oh, I'm out.
Now this, yeah, I can work with.
More like it.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan. You'll need to bring me the right materials first, Mr. Morgan.